When you come to Origin, we tailor our services around what is needed for you. We have quite a lot of expertise in the clinic and a lot of experience from our consultants and our embryologists, so they are able to make decisions based on your circumstances.
Well, we are involved in creating embryos for the patient, and we have to overcome all kinds of problems that would normally prevent that. Ultimately, our job is to get them pregnant and to get them pregnant first time.
We analyse the needs of success rates, and then with the couples we just come to a consensus as to which way to go.
I think the important way to manage expectations is good information at the start, that the couple know the chances of success.
It's not just about getting pregnant. There are loads of pressures, the cause of infertility, the emotional aspect, and then the physical ailment that is causing the infertility.
The counsellor would be there throughout each step of the journey, and she would be very specialised in her knowledge as well. So she's able to talk patients through each and every part of it.
In my opinion, I would see infertility as a major life crisis, and often couples will talk about a roller coaster of emotion that they experience. So my objective is to be there to help them understand why and how they're feeling as they do, and to enable them to move through that journey.
I think patients who come to Origin really do value the nursing service because it is 24/7. Patients do get to know their nurse on a one-to-one basis. They feel comfortable, they feel confident, they feel that no question is too silly. They can just lift the phone and ask for whichever nurse they want to speak to them about their problem, and go away feeling hopefully reassured. The best thing is probably whenever women do bring their babies back to show us, it's a lovely feeling.